Ethan. A man is suffering a potentially life-threatening injury after being shot by a Jackson police officer.
This happened last night at the Nukes near Highland Village off of Interstate 55. That's where our own Andrew Kinsey is live this morning with some new details for us. Hey, Andrew.
Hey there, Megan. It was an unexpected end to the shift for workers here at the Nukes restaurant late Monday evening. Shortly before closing time, they say a man came into the restaurant and simply went off. Jackson police say they got the call around 9:15 about a man creating a disturbance inside the restaurant and refusing to leave. Once officers arrived to the scene and tried to get him to leave, they say that's when things turned dangerous.
Individual took off running toward the back. And once in the kitchen area, the officers started tussling with the guy. The individual then grabbed several weapons from within the kitchen. The officers had to defend themselves, and the subject was shot.
Now we're told that unidentified male was transported to UMC. His injury is considered to be life-threatening. He underwent surgery late last night. The officer involved in the tussle with him is said to be okay this morning. Now, as with any police-involved shooting incident, the officer involved has been placed on administrative leave pending the outcome of both a criminal and an internal investigation. In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News this morning.